is Danielle from First Steps, and today we're going to be tracing the numbers 1 and 2 with finger paint. Alright, so today we have Audrey, and she's going to help us paint. So you can pick any color.
I want to pick orange.
Okay, and then you're going to trace the number 1 with your finger. Good job.
A little bit more red.
More red?
Now, more orange.
Good job.
And a number 2.
Thank you. So for this one, we just need paint, and you guys can trace out the number, or write the number 1 or 2, or keep going with the numbers, and then they'll just use paint to go ahead and put it on the numbers. Thank you.